what is the best software license management tool? Well, the answer to that question is very dependent on your own licensing requirements. In today's video, I will highlight the main aspects you need to consider when searching for the best solution for your application. I'm Joe Norman with CryptoLens. Let's get started. First of all, what do I mean when I say software license management tool? I refer to a service provider that helps you to create a software licensing system to protect and sell your application. When choosing between different licensing as a service or LaaS providers, I would advise you to first list your licensing requirements. Will you or are you selling your application to businesses or private consumers? What licensing models are you interested in? What integrations with other business systems do you require, and how important is scalability to you? I will cover all of these questions in more detail today. Let's start off with the first question. Most licensing as a service or LaaS providers have a limit to how many license keys you can create on each pricing tier. As a result, it can get quite expensive if you're selling a lot of licenses at a cheap one-time price, which is quite usual for B2C companies. If you are instead selling to businesses, you can expect to have fewer licenses and you are less price sensitive because you most likely sell each license key at a higher price, maybe even a recurring subscription fee. That brings me perfectly on to talk about the next consideration, which relates to licensing models. Most LaaS providers allow you to use the most basic licensing models, such as perpetual or subscription models. That is usually fine for B2C companies, but if you're selling business to business, you might instead benefit from other licensing models, such as a floating or node-locked licensing model to allow for multiple seats. You might even require licensing to work in an offline setting. The more advanced licensing models can come at an extra price with some providers, so it's always good to check that your provider is able to accommodate for your chosen licensing model. If you are unsure about what licensing model you want to implement, I have linked a video in the description where I tell you more about licensing models. The last point I want to mention is relating to scalability. You, of course, need to investigate what integration capabilities you need from your licensing provider today, but it's always good to have a more long-term approach. Today, you might be fine with manually creating license keys in a LaaS dashboard, but when you get more customers, you might want to automate the process with, for example, Zapier. It is then always good to check that your licensing provider has all the features and integrations you need for future growth. Lastly, with all of these considerations, choosing the correct software license management tool can be tricky, especially when it comes to scalability, because it's difficult to predict exactly what your licensing needs will be in 5 to 10 years. That is where CryptoLens comes in. We offer you all licensing models and comprehensive implementation guides in your favorite programming language. If your needs exceed our capabilities, we are even able to tailor our product to your unique licensing requirements. And the best part, you can implement software licensing for free within minutes. I'm Joe Norman with CryptoLens. Thank you for watching. Stay smart.